Good morning, students. Chapter 3, Lecture 42, An Empire Across Three Continents. आज हम बात करेंगे एशिया, एशिया कॉन्टिनेंट की. फर्स्ट 100 to 150. Han Empire in China, development of the Silk Route from Asia to Europe. One to 50 CE, Jesus Christ in Judea a province of the Roman Empire. Roman invasion on Arabia Next 100 to 150. Paper invented in China development of the first seismograph Next 200 to 250. End of Han Empire 221. Sasani rule in Persia to 300. Tea at the royal court China 262. Use of the magnetic compass China 270. Next, 300 to 350. Chinese start using stirrups while riding horse. Horses. Next, 550 to 600. Buddhism introduce in Japan 594. Grand Canal to transport grain built in China 584 to 618 by 50 lakh worker over 34 years. Next, 600 to 650. Tang Dynasty in China (618). Prophet Muhammad goes to Medina the beginning of the Hijri era. (622). Collapse of the Sasanian Empire. Umayyad Khalifa. A bronze of the Umayyad Conqueror Spain. Tang Dynasty. Established in 752-800 Abbasi Khalifa established and Baghdad become a major cultural and commercial center. Next, 800 to 850 Khmer State founded in Cambodia. Next, 850 to 900. First printed book China. 868. 952 1000. Use of paper money in China. Ivan Sina, a Persian doctor, write a medical text that is follow for centuries. Ivan Sina, 1050 to 1100. Establishment of the Turkish Empire by Alp Arslan. Ivan Sina, 1075. Next, 1100 to 1150. First recorded display of firework in China. Ivan Sina, 1050 to 1200. Angkor Empire Cambodia at its height. Temple complex at Angkor Wat. Chinggis Khan consolidate power, next 1250 to 1300. Kublai Khan grandson of Chinggis Khan become Emperor of China.